guys. So we are doing the Truck Series race simulation, and in the new 2017 update for this game, there only are like three different truck drivers, two of them being BKR cars, the 1929 Cindric and Chase Briscoe, and then the other one is Ben Kenyon in number 96. Two of them are not even in this race, so this is the only car that is going to be in the race tonight, so figured I'd choose that. And another thing is that, I need the nighttime. Another thing is that the way these percentages are lined up, we can only do an 80 lap race instead of 100 laps. That's the closest I can get. So unfortunately there's that. And I did increase the level to the max, because 90 whatever the auto was on before last time was not enough at all. So there's that. And so I'm not gonna do these full hour practice this time either. I'm gonna do qualifying and then race, and that's it. So yeah, it will only be 80 laps, like I said, unfortunately. And we can't do stages because apparently they did not add that in the new update either. So that.
Go, 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 go. Okay, going green this time. There's green flag. Same load, still there, all clear. Car high.
Industrial fan? Sure. Industrial fan? What are you talking about right now?
Still there.
Oh, my mic? Are you sure it was my mic that sounded like that, or was it just the game and the engine noise? But if it was the mic, I think my Xbox mics have done that since like the beginning of time. If you're talking about like that weird buzzing noise that does, not sure why, but they've been doing that since the beginning of time. Oh, now allows name changing? I didn't know they didn't allow it in the past. I guess because I've never tried.
Still there.
But yeah, I guess that's dank if you really want to do that.
It's your best mic ever. Still there.
Change capitalization.
What's
really the point then?
Car high.
Only capitalization. Wow, that's
clear high. All clear.
I would have thought that you could either not change it at all or change everything. I didn't know there was like, I guess a thing in the middle could only change capitalization. It's kind of weird. It wasn't really your real name before either. It was your first name and the first letter of your last name. It wasn't even your full name, so I mean, I don't think you would have to worry too much.
Still clear high.
I mean, you probably should, considering that's your name, so I would think that people would still want to call you by your real first name. By the way, what is your new name anyway? I have no idea what your new name is or even how to pronounce it. Sick car is best you can describe it. Okay, not quite sure what that's supposed to mean, but, oh wait, no, it's supposed to be all one thing, Sicorus. Still not quite sure what that is, but I kinda understand how to pronounce it now, at least. Ever heard of it?
Stay low, still there. Clear high. Hello, still there. Still there.
So you found the name from several years ago and put it as your Twitch name then, and I'm honestly not even sure what Adventure Quest is. You'd have to explain that to me. I'm assuming it's a game, right? Google, nerd. Kind of busy right now. I will Google later if I remember, which is probably not going to happen. Okay, so it's like RuneScape, but 2D style, and you have to play. Okay, well, that actually does explain it, because I played twice, so I kind of know what you're talking about. So it was like an event calendar, like within the game then? That was an interesting story time. I appreciate you telling me a story that that I guess was interesting. I can pronounce it now. Yeah, that's true. I actually have a teacher in one of my classes this year that's name is kind of similar to that, besides the last syllable is different. So that's how I'm going to remember it. I bet you are. I bet you dropped out in like second grade because you're just too cool. Isn't that right? Damn, that's cool. That is, that's, that was a good,
set. Okay,
funny
going
joke.
Green this time. There's green flag, far high.
Oh, hey, it's a teammate.
Still there. Still there.
Rather than dope or cool or whatever kids use these days.
You're all clear?
SF. Yeah, that's another one. That's all we had back in my day, just lit.
Still there. Stay low, still there. Clear high.
Yes, that is exactly back in my day as well. We used to throw human bodies into the fire.
Still there. Clear high. Still there. All clear. The leader, pit road.
Gotta go. We'll have fun doing whatever it is you're doing, and yeah, thanks for talking to me for a little bit.
on pit road now. Demo, still there. Okay, halfway this time.
Yeah, happy early birthday, I guess. And, came back just to tell me that. Autocorrected it, don't look at it. Oh, okay, I'll just ignore it then.
All clear.
Okay, bye. I'm assuming you mean bye for real this time. Damn, 12 people in here now? Where's everyone coming from?
high, still there. Car low. Car low. Still there. Low. Still there. Make high. Still there. Far low. Car low. Still there. Still there. All clear. Still there. time. Still there. Okay, going green this time. There's the green flag. And last to go. Big high. Still there. Hold your line. Car low. There's the green flag. Car low. High. Big high. Still there. time. Car 9.
Actually an exciting race. The middle part of it was kind of because I was on different pit strategy than everyone else. I pitted at lap 25, seemed like everyone else pitted at lap 40 under green, but it worked out at the end because there was caution right before I had to pit, so I was able to pit under caution, and then there's another caution with less than 10 laps, which only three people ahead of me pitted. And it turned out to be a great last, five laps that we had on that last green flag run. Ended up finishing third. The Benedetto actually finished second. I don't know how it got up from 25th with like 10 laps to go to finishing second. Let's check the results. Menard won. He actually had kind of a gap. I'm not sure how everyone was able to get such a gap. Early in the race, Logano, there's no catching him. Like, I was trying to draft with Buescher because there's no way that it was possible to get up to him. But yeah, that's cool. Bernard won. And I'd say I still did pretty good because with five laps to go, I restarted 15th and made it to third. So anyway, that was fastest lap too. So anyway, the real race should be on now. It's past 7:30. I will either be back late tonight or early tomorrow for simulating the Xfinity race. But either way, hopefully I will get it done before the actual race starts. So with that, I will see you guys later.